Hello everybody, welcome back. Today I'm going to move through a 20-minute abs and arms circuit. So today with me I have a set of 10-pound dumbbells. I'm keeping it nice and simple today, but please use whatever you have available to you at home. You are going to need something soft beneath you, and make sure you can see your screen so you can follow along with me. And without further ado, let's get to it. All right, so today we're going to be working in supersets, meaning two exercises at a time. We'll repeat each superset before we move on. First exercise, coming into a high plank. You're going to tap opposite toe to hand, back to center. So switching, using that core for stability. If this is too hard, you can just bring one knee in at a time, keeping both hands down on the mat. You're sitting slightly back, so I'm not all the way straight here. Using that core, then bringing opposite elbow to knee, back down, press it up. And crunch. So as you're doing this crunch, you are seated back. You're not fully up here. You want to use that core, so sit back into this. Engage that core. Toe in, other toe in, down. exercise, you're going to be kneeling. You can do this with one or both of your weights, depending on how heavy your dumbbells are. But you're going to hold the dumbbell. You're going to brace your core. You're going to slight bend in your elbows, and you're going to lift it for a front raise and back down. Nice and simple. You'll feel this in the fronts of your shoulders. And you should also feel this in your core as well. So don't let the upper body waver. You shouldn't be sitting back into this. Stand up nice and tall. Keep your bum tucked under and keep your rib cage close. Make sure you're not lifting your hands above your shoulders. Bringing your belly button to your spine. Exhale as you sit up. And don't spend too much time down here at the bottom of your rep. Two dumbbells are on your back. This time we're going to do a leg drop with a sit up. So you're coming down, everything is extended, bringing it up, lifting the shoulder blades up, and crunch. As you're bringing this down, do not let your lower back look like this. Keep the legs a little bit higher if you need to, and press that lower back into the floor. Make sure you're keeping your elbows slightly bent as well. They do not need to be fully straight. You don't want to wreck your arms that way. Nice job. Take a breather down here. All right, full sit-ups. Here we go. Arms up. Keep these arms coming directly up from your shoulders the whole time. And your goal here is to not use momentum, so don't swing this dumbbell forward to pull yourself up. Keep it up here. Use that core. Take it nice and slow if you need to. Heels down to the floor for the leg drop. To a high plank. You can do this exercise holding both dumbbells if that's going to support your wrists. Otherwise, we're just using one. You're going to swing it over. Actually, we're not swinging. We're doing this nice and controlled. Bringing the arm up, pressing this directly up from your shoulder, and then control. Bring it down, use that core. Keep yourself lifted in this plank. Nice job. We're gonna flip it over. Sitting on our bums. You're gonna twist and you're gonna set it up and you're gonna press. Twist and press. As you twist, come down, bring this dumbbell down right beside your hip. And make sure we're not arching our back here. Keep it nice and flat. Tuck that pelvis under. So exhale as you twist. Inhale as you press. shot. One more round of twists.
Can you see me shaking? Hear the sound of my heart breaking. This feels so that's aching. Hope that I survive. The feeling in this every day of every passion, I just could forget about you.
Really sit back into your twist. Shoulders, backs pressed to the floor, and we're just switching our legs for some scissor kicks here. Try to keep your legs as straight as possible. If you need to bend the top one, you can also do that. Just make sure your heels hover above the ground the whole time. Control yourself, lower down and up. If you need to modify, you can bend the knees here. Do the same thing. Squeeze, feel that crunch. Control, slowly lower the hip and back up. Side plank. Push through. It's only 45 seconds. Here we go.
Spine.
guys enjoyed this 20-minute abs and arms circuit. If you did, give this video a thumbs up for me. Let me know how you enjoyed it in the comments. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button, turn on your post notifications so you don't miss another video from me. And I will see you guys very soon.
If you enjoy my workout videos, then make sure to join me in the MadFit app. You'll get access to structured programs, challenges, exclusive workouts, recipes, and many more amazing features that will help you on your health and fitness journey. If you haven't already downloaded MadFit, make sure to click the link in the description, and I will see you guys inside the app.